this nothing that he's talking about, this nothing that he teaches, is what they call in Buddhism shunyata, and it's supposed to be the ultimate reality. But as you know, if you know anything about these dogmas, this doesn't mean real nothingness, not kind of just nothing there at all, not just blank, but it means no thingness. It's the transcendental reality behind all separate and individual things, and that's something very deep and profound.